Lincoln police found an unusual suspect loitering around downtown overnight.
Yeah, not just any suspect, an armadillo scurrying through the streets. He was spotted near 13th and O Streets right there. You
Freeze.
Can see him running along. LPD says they tried to make positive contact, but the little guy was just not having it. Hmm. And turns out armadillos are native to Nebraska. They're just much less popular than areas like Texas and Oklahoma.
Probably just coming back from the bar or something.
He runs really fast. I'm very impressed.
Stumbling home.
Looking for some food. Mm-hmm. Why not?